She said that all art needs to have a flaw, and that she didn't think there was a flaw in her work, which honestly sounds a little conceited to me, but I mean, I'm not an artist, so I don't know. So she gave one of the goats 5 legs to create a flaw for her artwork. And so this is what the 5-legged goat pen is. I like it just because it's an interesting story to tell. This next pen is Chip and Dale at a Turkey Leg Cart. their property. So in the Streets of America area at Disney's Hollywood Studios or MGM Studios, they would show, or they would, I'm sorry, they would display all the Christmas lights, and they would like dance to music and everything. And so now that that area is a part of Batuu, like part of Galaxy's Edge for Star Wars, I'm sorry, they don't display the lights anymore. But it was one of my favorite things, and as is the trend with most of these pins, I worked the spectacle of lights. I picked up shifts there during my college program, so it has like a special connection for me. And this pin in particular has Pluto with the two chipmunks, so it's actually in my chipmunks collection.
Each other.